fatigue flusters and frustrates me, annoying and aggravating all aspects of my life. Declining, decrepit, and dilapidated due to disease, I find it nearly impossible to attain joy in daily existence. Nothing I do seems to be able to counter this decay, and I'm gradually grinding to a halt. Finding that I need to be fastidious in all my functioning, I advance in my attention and awareness, supremely selective in my spiritual studies. I'm motivated to understand our unparalleled creation.